Hey y'all, before we get into the game, I just wanted to say that it says Eastern Nebraska, and Old Dominion's color is like green or something. I was screwing around with the files, I was trying to change the team, and I don't know how to change it back. The logo's still the same, and on the scoreboard it still is blue, and it should be fine. None of the stats were changed, it's just the color that has changed, and it says Eastern Nebraska.
The Wake Forest
kick the ball off first, and we are ready to go.
Nice kick, plenty of distance.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game.
In a position of having to make bigger and bigger plays. Puts a lot of pressure on that quarterback.
Second down, about 12 yards to go. Out on the 23-yard line. Coming, and they're going to come after this one. Roberson's a guy that quarterbacks like you, Herbie, and gotta love. You get it somewhere in the area, he's going to pull it in.
And really, specifically looking at him and the relationship that he has with his quarterback, it just seems like these guys have spent hours working in the offseason trying to develop that chemistry, because there are a lot of times where the quarterback is anticipating and throwing the football before these receivers have his break. That just shows me great communication and great chemistry between the quarterback and an outstanding wide receiver.
From the 42-yard line. Second down. He's on the run. That's the 41.
Oh!
see this game go. I mean, anytime you can start the game with a stop, get your offense out there, they move the ball down.
He's got points on the field. Now it's just more about time.
They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers.
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
Man left.
Second down and five.
Ball on the 30. My five.
He's to the 40. Tackle makes it back to 47 yards.
Let's go.
That makes it first and 10. First down. So it's another third down upcoming here.
We own him! By five!
Throws in the middle. Very good to his mother's face.
Holmes and Jesus have to go. This is the 6-yard line.
This is the 10th play in this drive.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after review, they'll change the spot of the ball and we'll play football again. They're packed in tight on the line.
My five. Double tight, guys, double tight.
Hey, number eight's coming. Number eight's Mike.
And he's in the end zone.
Receiving team.
That one will put the offense
still first down.
They'll try to get some of that back on this upcoming play. offense is back on the field after running the ball very well on their last drive.
This offensive line really opened up some big gaps for the running back last time.
The 16-yard line.
Forrest is looking to go up by three. Kicks up. And he gets it.
Has hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes.
That's a game of seven on the play. That'll bring up second and three.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun.
Here we go.
Wide receivers. He makes it to the 45-yard line. So after the big pass play, we have a first and goal.
Check, 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 check. Where's the mic? Where's the mic? Ready, quick.
He's scrambling. And he's going to run this one in. Touchdown.
Here, recognizing pass and swarming to the receiver.
My game.
From their own 44-yard line, it's second down. Halfback's got it on a quick throw. And there he goes at the 34.
No gain. That'll make it 39.
To punt. He makes it to the 25-yard line. This offense did really well with the air attack on their last trip out there. Let's see if they can do the same thing here.
It was a really nice drive, too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
And he's hit before he could go in.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Now he's scrambling. Dives forward. He's scrambling.
Yeah.
second and ten.
Us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half. People say college football is evolving. It's completely an offensive game. Boy, not this one. This one has that old school, hard-nosed, tough feel.
Yeah, and it's good. It's kind of refreshing. And I know the younger guys, you like all the points all the time, but it's fun to watch these kind of games because you see two defenses flying around. It looks like there's 12 or 13 guys on that side of the football making big plays, making big hits, holding the offenses down in a world where we have all the fast-paced, up-tempo, scoring points galore. It's good to see some defenses bow their necks and play some good, pretty good ball.
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. We're going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk, ready for the call.
Boy, I hope the second half is as good as the first. Just about set to start the third quarter in a tight one. Taylor from the four. And he makes it out to the line. He's 21-yard line. This defense has played good in stretches. This has been the longest stretch I've seen one defense play in a football game in a long time.
Yeah, I think the consistency is the thing that stands out. I think they got off to a great start at halftime. They made a few adjustments, and they've come out even played better, believe it or not, here in this second half.
Mike 8!
is fourth and four.
In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. Touchdown goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation.
That's good for a game for your legs. That makes it second and six.
From the own 24-yard line, second down.
It's
second down, five to go. Ball on the 47.
Set! Green 19!
He's going to try and scramble. And he's down at about the 35.
That's a deal. 12 on the play.
This is the ninth play of this drive.
Fumble could have really cost him.
Wolf comes into the
first down, 10 to go. Ball on the 21.
My five.
Well, after that injury, we'll get to see the backup quarterback here. There's a strike complete. He's taken down. Around the 12-yard line.
Anderson on the touchdown.
Got the 12-yard line. That brings us to the 11th play of the drive. Well, Kirk, we saw this kid head to the locker room a little bit earlier with that injury. Now we see who's back on the sideline. That's a good move. Looks like he's going to be in the back. Scrambling around. Decides to slide.
The offensive coordinator right now is very aggressive. That's the fifth first down.
That makes it first and goal.
The big thing is when you have this kind of drive going, you don't want to end it in a field goal. Now you want to focus on trying to pick the football in the game.
Game of seven on the play. That brings up second and goal.
Second down, goal to go. Ball on the one. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers.
Ready!
Now he tries to buy some time. And they got him. A new quarterback. So we saw this kid getting ready both in practice and in the pregame walkthrough. So this isn't a big surprise. This is the 14th play of this drive.
Hey, look, look, Mike 15, guys. Mike 15, all right?
They've got their goal line sets on the field. This might be a good time for more action. He is a two-yard run. 7 points. Has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off.
Now we're in an era of college football where it's always about the offense or the quarterback. This has been fun to watch a game where the defense has really asserted itself, and they've been the reason that this team has the lead. That was just a case of one line is dominating another and making the play.
From their own 30-yard line. Second down. Quickly to the tight end, incomplete.
Chapman was the intended receiver on the play. That'll make it third and 13.
Sack. It's now fourth and long.
I smell fear in that offense. I smell fear in that offense. Mike eight. No. Mike eight.
That one should be a fourth down stop here late in the fourth quarter, and that should be the nail in the coffin in this game. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
Has some daylight.
Makes it inside the 50. So he keeps it, and he gets a big first down.
The quarterback made a very good decision here not to pitch. He saw a break in the defense and just hit it for a big game.
From midfield, it's first down.
Let's go, D.
Mike five.
Ready. 180. Wide. 80.
It's third down. This offense is about 3 feet away from the first down.
Hey, we got to get the stop.
it's in. All in the 33. Up a solid 7 yards on the counter play. Wake Forest will have one timeout remaining.
Right here.
My five. Here we go. 388.
Run, 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 run.
Tackle made. Right around the 18-yard line.
Great job here converting and keeping this defense on the field. They're getting very tired.
It's first and 10.
Roger,
ball
Roger.
On the 18.
The
they'll line up with five wide receivers.
Ready.
He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line.
Gain 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
This is the 8th play of this drive.
Four down.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with
five
wideouts.
Here we go.
Here. It's third and one.
Four down. Mike five.
Here we go. 390.
It's a tough loss for this team. I mean, they put so much into this game, but one thing about them is their team, and even though their star player had a tough game, I think they'll pick him back up and get him ready to go by next week.
That's going to do